Nope, I'm gonna listen to his call. Prepare for a heist. Visit the flight school. It's Michael. I didn't do that. No special ability, I don't really use Michael's, I mean Trevor's ability, Michael's ability as well. I don't really use them. This car I like. Right, a waypoint. Seems natural that I'll crash. Franklin's ability would be nice. Hey Brad, how are you doing? How's your day been? Heard you've been in jail. Federal prison. I don't really like ragdoll. Get stuck here. Not for long, but it's okay. I'm fine with it. After all, it's chaos. Okay. Set time to evening. I got one wheel stuck. Rear left. No, I think I got two wheels stuck. Only the front two wheels are working. Which means my acceleration is hindered. Not all the way, but no. Hindered. Am I supposed to steal a cargo box from the military base? Because the rear wheels are not spinning. Oh. They're spinning again. This is the car's top speed. Oh my goodness. It's so slow. Oh. I was like, teleport to Fontainebleau. But I guess we're doing the other one then. Oh, I chose the wrong side. It's supposed to be the other one. Because mission has been disrupted. This car is probably gonna go in the water, but it's okay. Because the glass has already been broken. The door is easier to open like this. I need to chill outside the area until the mission comes back. But I'll take this car first. Bro, I chucked him off into the ground. He bled. Well, he broke his skull. Why isn't the mission coming back? Alright, the machines are back. We'll do that. Walk on water also mean you can drive on water. I'll just use a machine pistol. Oh. Yeah, I forgot about that. Believe there was a ladder. Oh. Right. You need to go. How is that a waypoint, man? Thought I would have died. Guess not. This is Trevor walking by himself. They were in. Okay then. Right. Now I'm gonna go through this slow, painful drive back to that waypoint. If I mission fail, I will have restart the entire thing. I didn't have an up and atomizer. Another failure. I'm just a sitting duck in here. Can't really do much. That isn't gonna help. That's a dolphin or a whale. Well, goodbye, wild animals. All dead now. Dead by obliteration. Life always finds way back. More respond. Too bad this isn't fast enough. If not, flying cars will be a great help. More credits. Well, at least I don't have to deal with the flying cars later. Sometimes the help can be also of a hindrance. Please. Okay, so not so bad. Nope, we're here. Well, I gotta deal with that guy. It's scraping along the floor. Well, we're stuck here now. I feel like Jimmy is shooting. There you go, I see him. Yes, just shut up, Floyd. Right, we're here. Come on, let's go. Nice car. Now I'll go steal the cargo bomb. from the military base. What a mistake. If this has come later, it'll be good. Isn't all vehicles invulnerable? Well, I guess I gotta get another car. Wait, the side flame just extinguished itself. I'll just take this one. It's better than nothing. Sadly, this car isn't any better. I need a car. I'll need to find one and take it. At this state, I won't be able to do anything, but not impossible. We still need to find a car. Prefer to steal it from somebody, but this would do fine. Cornering is terrible. Crap. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. He didn't get out. He's not in time. We need a car, but no one's stopping. The cop car will do fine. But what car? A police car. And police car isn't exactly very good at driving. I hope I lose the cops. Come on, man. Uncool. Come on. So unlucky, man. Now we're back at this place. At least there are cars here for me to take. Yeah, I'll take the highway. I gotta have to drive carefully first, so as to not die. Well, if the stream crashes, I'm not restarting the stream. How am I gonna get a cargo pop this way? It should make the NPC drive faster on expressway. I was like, what? Okay, that was actually good. That was good. I thought I hit something, exploded, and died. That was good. I want my window distance back. I want to see the ground. At least I'm not in the water. Spoke too soon. I'm stuck here. Well, sorta. Am I really just stuck here? There's no way up from here. At least not like there, I can see. No cliffs. Can't climb that either. Are we just duck running to the other side? You know, my first time doing Kyoberico High scope out, right? I ran an entire lap around the entire island because I can't get back up. Because it's all cliffs. So I found a boat and use that to loop around. Well, at least we're back up here. Oh, kill engine of every vehicle. Well, of course you will run out of your car when the engine dies. Right. That's so unrealistic. I still need a car somewhere. There's a car that I want. I want a decent car, at least. I guess the game has spoken. They want to give me this car. Guess I'll take it then. It's not that bad. It always can be better. Well, I'll need to get in there. Too bad I'm getting out in a cargo bob. And not a jet. You get a little bit of speed like this. Get in! What? It didn't break the fence. What the hell? Why didn't the fence break? This is not the time, alright? This is not the time, really. Like, game, please. This is not the time. Well, we're screwed if this continues. Because I'll be surrounded when it comes back. I'll be like surrounded with tanks and. Oh no. The military as well. Pretty much the entire military will be on. Oh, he came on his car. Well, we're here. Break too late. No, you don't get it. Oops. Yep. Well, I lost it. But I don't think the chopper will make it. Well, we're here. What? Okay, I thought I must like place it exactly on the point. Guess not. I guess I got car now. But now we change to Michael. First boy. We both know you're flying in so good, so get some airtime and flight school before we move on this, or I'll be angry. Just can't reply him. Well, it sucks. I'll just take yours. Almost just ran into that. I'm in virtual reality, which means I'm gonna teleport back. Which gonna suck. Well, only but shit. Supposed to record it. Level. Cancel recording. Cancel the recording. Why is it still recording? Cancel the recording. Save it. Cancel it. I don't know. I don't even know where it's saved. Screenshot saved the gallery. Okay, fucking hell. Cancel the recording. I'm spamming. It doesn't work. Alright. Okay, it's gone. No, this ain't no any help at all. Yes, as long as I'm going up the hill, I'm fine. Well, I remember this path. This is the way. Can we make a turn here? Don't move. Well, we're stuck here now. I moved my arm. I guess shooting doesn't count as moving. We're stuck here for now. What? He's spinning after being launched. Well, I don't know. Where's my chimp? I wouldn't get in the car. Because they're brainless, they wouldn't die, they wouldn't like do anything. Look. Look, he's dead. But yet. He's still alive. I hate this. I think I can take the public transport. Right. Yeah. Free car, I guess. Too much engine power, this is what happens. No, this isn't exactly helping. Let's go. How did the cop not spot me just now? Well, we're going to a Los Santos custom to get this car fixed. Then we're gonna continue. Come on, I don't do donuts here, man. This car is still traveling like as if it has tires. Well, I'm here. Hello. I want to get his tires up. I'm broke. I'm a broke man. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm broke. See that car over there? I'll just take this one. Wait, even this tire has been popped? Okay. I don't get it, but okay. Yeah. My path is almost blocked. What the hell? Man, this whale. Just now was real rain, now is meteor shower. Okay. Is the cloned player my enemy? Because if it's a companion, just stay in a car and not do anything much. Not do pretty much do nothing. But that thing, that one jumped out. Never mind, I got a new companion, new friend to replace the old. Well, I can try to get in. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Poor, what's his name? I have no clue. Davy. Poor Dave. Dead man. No more dead man walking. He's the one dead man walking now. I'll grab another car and go the other way. You know what we're taking? Alright. Well, I guess we're taking the other way around. It's accelerating when I turn. On, why are you standing up and cycling? Come on. What I must look for both. How did that not hit? Well, shouldn't have. I'll be needing that med pack. And, yeah. Well, that's on you. Who says I'm gonna move a muscle that missed? How? How did he not die? Well, that works too. You're going out cold, or you can go out hot. No, I still got my weapons. I hate one bullet max. So annoying. That works. Well, we're getting in a train tunnel, hopefully. I believe it's this way. Isn't the train tunnel here? Yeah, it's here. Come on, extreme grief for Jesus. Had no chance. I want the Oppressor Mark II. The Oppressor is what I want. You know what? I changed my mind. I'll get that later. Next time. I need to lose the cops. The hell? Right, I need to find a place to hide. This place isn't small enough. Come on, man. I'm never gonna make it out here alive. The hell? The hell, man. Never gonna survive this without a HUD. Well, we're going back to the train tracks. Alright. Crap. Oh god, pacifist. Why is there always a cop near the train tracks? It's like it's expected of me. Well, we're on the train tracks now. I'm just gonna park here. It's not my problem, at least not yet. Vehicles explode on impact again. It shouldn't be so bad here. Should be okay. We'll do this then. Well, thankfully, it's faster because I'm getting the hospital and it'll be faster. Sort of. But first, I'll need a car, as usual. Car. Yeah, I work out too. Yep, 900 meters now. Big crash. Didn't work. Well, we're here, we're done. Davy, how are you doing? No, 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 that's not the way. Can't teach new tricks to older. So can't teach dogs to new tricks. Yes. Can't I run? Yeah, let me run. Second time, the stream. Where are we here? Well, it's on autopilot. Well, let's fail this mission. They don't need to fix that. They're talking over each other. West side. It's over this building. Anti here already. From here. At least got somebody else to watch. What was I even supposed to do? Come on, break the glass. Clear. It needs to reload now. Come on, there's other better times for that. Where are they? Oh, there you are. Well, I'm dead. Very good. Oh my goodness. Well, it's America, so. No. There's no closest vehicle and it just dumps me outside. Isn't a helicopter considered a vehicle? Well, I'm back driving this. Nothing bad. Okay, good. All the agents are dead. I take car, I run over here. Go back to my ghost house. No game audio, question mark. Oh, they probably think we set again. I don't know why it does this. Let me just fix this real quick. I don't know why they do this. Sometimes the streaming software will reset itself. All the settings. It should be game audio now. Okay, it's good.
Let's
or move right? At least it's not a don't move. Don't move is just terrible. Okay, I'm open turn. I guess this works. Yep, this would do fine. Nothing. At least it's better than, well, nothing. It's better that way. If there's no effects, I can finish this game faster.
What is this bullshit?
Autopilot, now I'm stuck here. Okay, the tug caused a lot of lag. Well, could be worse. Always can be worse. I could have died and reset back to the hospital. I'm gonna make a tedious journey back.
What is this shit?
Is that plane trying to kill itself? Pardon my driving.
I don't know about this. In and out with the breath, Mikhail.
Yes.
Through those wrinkled lips.
If we put him on a 6-month kale only diet, he might just get healthy. Or die.
Ah, bullshit. We have a very long road to travel with him.
Yes. Well, we're stuck here. Maybe and die, okay? Gravity field is still on. And it's loading. The effect counter still continues during this load, if I'm not wrong. Which gonna suck. But at least the gravity field will be gone. And any other one-time effects are useless. No, it's not. It's still... Just hope it's not an infinite load. It has not crashed yet. Now currently, the average is 1 crash per stream. So... hasn't crashed yet, so can be better. Could be worse. It's taking forever load. Why not I turn on media share while we wait? Wait, that's not it. Basically, you just type in chat, right, exclamation mark request, and space, YouTube URL, and I'll approve it. Then we can watch some nonsense. Cannot be longer than 20 seconds though. it's quite boring for me, so I don't really do it that often, but I mean if you want it, I can do it more. Exclamation mark request. I'll just put that text on screen. There you go. This is gonna take forever, so you know, I'm just gonna close the game and relaunch it. Oh wait, yeah, that shit. Now I'm running lots of crap. Just wait a minute. Link protection off. Send in again. Try again. Why is it still blocking the link? Doesn't make any sense. Are you getting any message or something? Think of it. Yes, I know. Go use my other Twitch account and try. Under 2 minutes? No. No, my other Twitch account has it. That's timed out. Seconds. I mean, you can increase it if you want. But if it gets too long, it's likelihood of getting copyright claim. To be honest, I can't even have ads on my videos because I don't have enough subs. That wasn't a problem. Trust me. I know what I was doing. I'll try sending a link and just let the game run in the background. Okay, the bot is just fucked.
What is wrong with you smoking in my...
Never mind.
I don't know about this. In and out with the breath, Mikhail.
Just exhale, Michael. Feel all that hostility, insecurity, and self-centeredness drift away.
Air through the nose and out the mouth.
It's like watching one of my kids take their first steps, only an old version I resent.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? There. Strong. Like an erection of your youth.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
The silly man forgets to breathe. Out through those wrinkled lips. There. There it is. Breathe, Mikkel.
I'm trying to fix the media shine between streams.
How many years of marriage, and this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies.
Now.
Okay.
Breathe.
Very good. Now let it go. Now think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
Why are they punching Amanda?
You can breathe, can't you?
Why are they punching Fabian, not me?
Show a stripper how flexible you are.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children.
Oh my God.
Do not fear the unknown.
I hope there is time for Yoga to save you.
You're gonna die eventually. Then I'm gonna mission fail.
You're sweating, Michael. That's all the impurities coming out.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Now if you could just get Trevor on a yoga mat.
Oh my goodness. Things just went from 0 to 100 real quick.
Let it go.
Lengthen. Strengthen.
Apparently we're immune to explosion.
Your inner eye. Take in the air and release it.
This is free YouTube Shorts content. I thought I'm the one who died. Because I'm the one who got launched off.
Put the Luna to the face.
Back to peace.
Let it out. Hold the anus. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Yes, it is the most important thing.
Eye between your thighs.
Big.
Breathe, please, Mikkel.
Let it out, baby.
Can I think they should fix that.
You from the couch?
The fake death, right?
Your lungs, they work, yes?
The effect will not appear on the effect list on the screen.
Okay. Taking the air.
But now it's very obvious that it's fake death.
Out through the mouth. If you'd found yoga before, you wouldn't have been that way with Coach.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
We might be about to witness the first yoga-induced heart attack.
Breathe, please, Mikkel. Breathe out, please. For a meat eater, it's okay.
Nice.
Jimmy, you still here?
Now we're all stretched out.
James, leave me alone.
Oh yeah, nice TV. I pay for that.
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Would be a shame if I smashed this as well.
Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
There will be if you play with them long enough. Come on, Jimmy.
So where's your friend?
Burger shot. Shit!
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. I'd get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know
you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it. I knew it. The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you? You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Yeah, I mean, if I see someone turning into a bag of cash, I'll also be spooked.
You know, those kinds of threats are a class one misdemeanor.
Hey, what about homicide? Vehicular homicide? Aggravated homicide?
Wait. I hit the door, but yeah. Okay, then.
So where's your friend?
Burger shot?
Every one of them who tries to get in on the car just dies.
Ah, Burger Shot. Well, you and your friend have got a mutual interest.
What's that supposed to mean?
You don't have to hit the bleeder burgers to get a body like that, but it certainly helps.
Okay, yeah. I thought it was
somehow the car didn't explode.
Which I'm already like totally insecure about, but weird. I thought I'd give you the benefit of the doubt. Stupid me.
Hey. You set them up, I knock them down. What can I say? You know what? You and me, we'll work out sometime, Jim. I'll have you down to fight and wake and...
Oh, please, ew, no.
Never mind, money
what
is...
Actually, like, works at Burger Shop, by the way?
Can... Oh, the game will get rid of it, actually. And we'll give it to you.
I don't just hang out with trust fund kids. I cross lines. Like...
Poor boy is the one that will
really
get rid of your money.
Friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird.
Sick car. His friend went into a bush. He spooked. My friend has taken too much drugs.
You know, those kinds of threats are a class one misdemeanor.
Hey, what about homicide? Vehicular homicide.
There's my car. Get in, Jimmy. Let's go.
Where's your friend?
Burger shot. Come on, you fuckhead!
Can't you see the traffic we're taking, Jimmy? The thing can drive anywhere.
Ah, Burger shot. Now you and your friend have got a mutual interest.
What's that supposed to mean?
You don't have to hit the bleeder burgers to get a body like that, but it certainly helps.
Okay, yeah. I thought it was something about my appearance, which I'm already, like, totally insecure about, but I thought I'd give you the benefit of the doubt. Stupid me!
Hey,
come on.
You set them up, I knock them down. What can I say? You know what? You and me, we'll work out sometime, Jim. I'll have you down to fight and wake.
Oh, please, ew, no. We aren't taking the police to go see my friend, Michael!
Yes, we are. He's an addict. A drug addict. You know what? I got a faster way to solve this problem. What? I did click and let go, but...
You know, those kinds of threats...
He shot before he even took out his RPG.
You know, those kinds of threats are a class one misdemeanor. So where's your friend?
Burger shot?
Okay. That is a better car after all.
You know, those kinds of threats are a class one misdemeanor.
Hey, what about homicide? Vehicular homicide? Aggravated homicide?
So where's your friend?
Burger shot?
Burger Shot. Well, you and your friend have got a mutual interest.
I'm not being very nice. It's fine.
You don't have to hit the bleeder burgers to get a body like that, but it certainly helps.
Okay, yeah. I thought it was something about my appearance, which I'm already, like, totally insecure about, but I thought I'd give you the benefit of the doubt. Stupid me.
Hey, you set him up, I knock him down. What can I say? You know what? You and me, we'll work out sometime, Jim. I'll have you down to fight and wait.
Oh, please, ew, no. My friend actually, like, works at Burger Shop, by the way.
Oh, does he, actually?
Watch it! I don't just hang out with trust fund kids. I cross lines. Like, this pool is totally small and shit. You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please, fuck! There he is.
Okay,
the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
What?
Yo,
man. Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please?
This is a way to get not get drunk.
I like to order kit.
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
No.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Crap. Didn't work.
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the
Denrock.
Who's the square now? I'm starting to feel a little woozy. You're fine. No.
Really, this is not
chill out. You're just paranoid. Is that
at least we're close.
This is totally just with my concern.
You can see yourself.
Vets have been using it for decades. You anesthetize me?
You're fucking
shit.
Protecting
you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
I can't skip this cutscene.
Jimmy!
Okay, I can pause the game. That's why you don't do drugs. My son will betray you. That blimp. I'm gonna hit that blimp. Missed the blimp.
Is everything okay? How are you?
Now we're in the middle of nowhere. Probably got probed by aliens or something.
Jimmy, you little shit.
The hell?
Bonjour.
What the hell is happening? I can hear the car moving. Oh, I see the car now. It looks like the more I drive, it fixes itself. I think that was Jimmy's way to get to convince the mother, convince Amanda to ditch Michael.
I think you finally lost your mind.
I mean, it works. I only have $3 to my name. And this house. Two nice cars just went past. Come here, back. On that car. have no wheels pop, it's too much to deal with. Blah blah blah. And gonna lose the cops. I also need to go to the flight school and do some flying missions. Because I chose the wrong thing for the Meriwether heist. Oh hi, can I get in? No? Okay then.
Tracy, babe.
Shit. I'll do Franklin's mission. Okay then. I believe this is the second time for roll credits that has appeared in this stream. Yeah, because it's proportional voting, so you only increase the chance of that effect happening. It's not 100%. It's not absolute. Right.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you in stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh, first rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust?
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
This was really mess with my aim.
Hey, we on point, this fool, janky.
I can't use a minigun. I'll make them regret coming here. This is out. Trevor abandoned his buddy. He also brought along something, brought a little something with him. Yeah, it's like that. So we leave everything to chance.
Oh,
Get wrecked. Oh, and here I'm gonna start my fall. Hello, I'm not the one who ditched them, but they flew up to the air. Yeah, right now. We got this.
Hey, I need some help over here. Check that motherfucker. We rolling, man. We rolling. Hey, that's the whole thing.
All right, I'm low. Need to hide. No HUD again. Oh, my crosshair is gone as well. I'm just gonna follow them this way, and then we're gonna get down to the jet ski.
Down to the river, come on! Damn, MC Clip! That's the fastest shoot! MC Clip! Clip, wait right there, dog! Hold up, hold up!
I believe this is a sewer river. Or sort of. Am I supposed to wait?
Oh, shit.
Let's do this!
Fuck!
Damn, it's stinking this motherfucker! Shit ain't no river, man! It's a motherfucking sewer! Then we're in the right place! Check the corny car!
Dead. Question this.
Stress set you up, nigga. Your big homie a snake. He didn't know they was playing us for smarts. That on they dope.
Yeah, I should have been looking at where I'm going. Right, bro. Wait, extreme grief for Jesus. Where is he? Just have to lose the cops now. I'm going to the open sea. I just have to loop around the place. Then I lose the cops. Right, we're done. That mission went by quite smoothly. Right, there's our way out of here.
Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the
gas chamber. Was it really that bad? Okay, you almost crashed.
The guy's your neighbor. Caesar's Place, Rockford Hills.
I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. Bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well.
Yes, we're driving the walls. We get away from life. Alright, finally I can drive properly.
You fucking dolt!
Oh, that was Brett. Brett didn't say that. Never gonna finish this. Once you have too much speed, you're guaranteed to spin. It was an accident. I'm just gonna drive in the vague direction that I think it is. Michael's neighbor. Well, they don't know where we are. I'll take a break here. I'll wait here for now.
We've got too much attention. Lose it.
Crap.
This is time sensitive.
Yeah, but look at this, I'm hacking stuff.
Now if you open real wide, I might be able to just reach right back. I got one!
Okay, good. Need to speedrun this.
Mr. Phillips!
You're driving.
Okay. I'm never gonna get in a car like that. Okay, that's good. At least I don't suffer bleeding. Good, force fuel, I like.
Subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Talon. The trainees write them. It's a good exercise.
What the fuck? How'd that get started?
A few years ago, a letter came to the federal prison system addressed to Brad. Wasn't signed, but it gave a P.O. box in Sandy Shores. I played the part of Brad, and we started a correspondence.
Yeah, thanks for telling me.
Okay, I can still select drive. Using the radar.
This'll do.
How are we gonna know if the intel's good, if it ain't acquired under duress?
Oh! Oh! I got blood in my mouth!
So you're sort of drowning.
Dry him off.
No, not really.
It's done the trick.
Doesn't really crash me.
I know it's legal, but he can still drown. Let's get him upright.
The blackness is terrible.
Hey. Now?
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've got him. It's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friend.
At least I don't have to do that anymore. I'm not sure I can say that on Twitch.
Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home.
Oh. Hmm. Okay. It did crash. Guess I'm gonna relaunch the game. Guess it did crash at least once. I don't think it even works. try sending it without the www. It's because it's blocking the link. It's not. The bot is blocking the link. We'll just send the link alone by itself to me, like without the on in the chat, right? Without the W, the triple W. And now I can try. But it still doesn't work. I got a better idea. Does that work? Can try now. Wait. Still doesn't work. I don't know why, that's the thing. I don't know why it's like this. Makes no sense to me. Thought I'm supposed to switch to Michael or something. Go to the warehouse. I'm stuck here. I'll need to die. Well, I guess I can also lose the cops this way. I guess not. I guess we can, sort of. They're still looking for me. That's what I was waiting for. Okay. As soon as I switched into
it's Caesar's place around the corner from your house.
I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with. So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. There's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, he'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. That would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well. For you. You know who else is...
Look out!
A fucking way. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole?
Me. After you brought
what?
Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you...
What the hell?
Exactly. Grand Theft Auto. Okay. It seems to me that the police think we stole this car.
We're not bringing cops with us.
Turn, please.
We can't bring over one.
The cops know it's me, and yet it's not giving me the stars. Okay. Got back all the tires.
Out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises him as his own.
This car, man. This truck.
Anyway,
stop
any
there.
Of that could happen at any time.
Blocking two
Slow
lanes.
Down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
This is the third one. Third Extreme Griffer Jesus. I really want to press him up too, but
it's
I'm
Caesar's
stuck in
place,
this car.
Around the corner from your house. My back's bad enough as it is.
Yeah, the more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a
what?
Problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo.
Well, the rear crumple zone is gone.
You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my...
Stop!
Kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB? No more car accidents. You've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the cash depot job. You
I don't think there's anything
One
in the trunk.
One of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or... We stumbled on the cash depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away, the second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was... Don't hit any more cars. I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news.
Don't hit any more cars.
The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your...
Okay. Great cutscene, by the way.
The guy's your neighbor. Caesar's Place, Rockford Hills.
Oh, that will make a great thumbnail. This drives up to the place and the people just dies.
Yeah, the more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So,
look out!
Is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit, and that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh well, for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you.
Really?
Yeah, really. We're flying as high as a blimp now. Okay, we're finally falling. Perfect.
You put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearthed this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this
through. I did slow down.
What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money.
What's
and
this coincidence?
Now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job. You walked your crew into an ambush. One of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or we stumbled on the Cash Depot
or
job.
The game could crash.
Down, you went down. Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Hey!
And you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being
back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. Good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now. Way to leave a paper trail.
Well, the paper trail is on Dave's problem, not mine.
Thanks.
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijan. Tell me where to start. Here we go. Mr. Phillips.
All right, I hope we can shoot him now.
Thank you.
You're driving.
Well, not yet.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Thanks. Appreciate it.
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
Yeah, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of them.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And
what about
Trevor? I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You say...
I appreciate it.
You say...
I just wrecked the car a little bit, and he's like, I appreciate it.
There are more eyes on that town than there needed to be.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject.
Well, this happens when you have virtual reality. You teleport back the way you were with all the speed that you had.
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
You know, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of
him.
It's around the driving in seeing gravity.
Right.
The group is very inconsistent.
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
Then you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There were more eyes on that town than me.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Davey, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring. Has he said anything about the rest?
Yeah, he has.
I don't know which is worse. It nearly crashed. Everything to play with. Okay. I'm gonna drive fast.
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
You know, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of them.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about
Trevor? Boost my way down?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job. No casualties. There were more eyes on that town than there needed to be.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you
might
actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. You hit that person. We'll send another letter.
Yeah, I trick shot that person.
So that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad. Who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainees write them. It's a good exercise.
Yeah, how'd that get started?
A few years ago, a letter came to the federal prison system addressed to Brad. It wasn't signed, but it gave a P.O. box in Sandy Shores. I played the part of Brad, and we started a correspondence.
Yeah, thanks for telling me, Davey.
I was doing you a favor.
Hey, we're here.
I was doing you a favor. Didn't think you'd want to know he was in the same state.
That's how I use the big wrench.
Can you please get to work on this guy? Bullseye!
Hey! Now?
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've got him. It's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friend.
Alright, hopefully he doesn't crash. If it crashes, I'm ending the stream.
Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the Morningwood. I love them very much.
Hmm. We can get back to Con. If I was him, I wouldn't be able to run like this. After all that. Well, apparently stop and stare doesn't apply to him and me. At least when I'm running. Oh, supposed to be on the top.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
You're gonna pull me out of my car if I stop.
Departures! No one drives me to the airport.
Okay, I guess we're gonna be stuck. Get out of my ride. Excuse me? What the hell? You're not gonna get in the car. I'm gonna knock you out.
Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want you to go home. I want you to see my family.
No. You have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the morning wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home!
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message!
You're a torture advocate!
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information. To assert ourselves, did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly! Tortures for the torturer, or the guy giving the orders to the torturer. You torture for the good times! We should all admit that! It's useless as a means of getting information!
I'm feeling lightheaded.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
The car's in the way. I guess I'll end it here. 2 minutes short of the actual stream time, but it's okay. Now 1 minute short. Thank you for watching. Guys, we'll play more Chaos tomorrow, continue from here. So yeah. See you tomorrow, I guess, after I hack this thing. Thank you for following Defensive Backmarker. I guess you also like racing games. Well, I do have F1 2020. So I'll be playing tomorrow. Same time. Starting from 2 hours and 30 minutes before this. Alright. Goodbye.